The clock is ticking. Your story is going to be over one day. What do you want your story to say? Is your story going to write that you did your very best to leave the world better than you found it? Or is your story going to write that you sat around for 80 years and did absolutely nothing? If your story ended today, what would it say? I would drop everything and start trying to write your story the way you want it to be written.